scary bottomless pit.
What? There is no pit. Only the fractal shores of a Radiolarian lake.
This is nothing like Asher's stories of the Pyramidian. This is clearly some kind of trap.
My projections show that you've reached the synthoneural terminus at the center of the lake.
Maybe the lake is a metaphor.
Summon the Genesis mind. Destroy it. Make it suffer. And it is not a metaphor!
Thank you.
living Brachion? Did you sever its arm from its chassis and send it spiraling into the infinite?
It's dead. It's real dead.
power their rituals through death and sacrifice. If you cannot find a way forward, there is no shame in retreat. Far better to save your light for another battle than be consumed by the Hive.
We understand, but we agreed to this mission. No one's backing down. Commander? Are you there?
Get away from him! I won't let you transform him!
I've got a lock on that transmission. Let's go.
Caliban, do you copy? Caliban, do you copy?
Broadcast came from this room. Where's that guardian? That crystal was full of void light. Channels. This is a search and rescue team. Is anyone listening? Anyone? Wait, hold on. This is a cap on some kind of summoning spell. The whole thing is being powered by void light. The Hive are calling something to Titan. No wonder they don't want company.
Is someone there? Hello? Sloan? Anybody in the rig listening? I swear I just heard a voice.
We copy. Who is this?
I'm just gonna keep going and keep talking and hope that the signal gets better.
The Hive use these to fuel their magic. Good. That should put a dent in their plans.
Murders on all by myself.
Thank you.
I'm looking at a hell of a summoning ritual. Biggest shrieker I've seen in all my lives. Mark my words, something real mean and real old is gonna use that thing to lay eyes on this planet.
Better to release this light than let the Hive misuse it. Been able to use the void light against the Hive twice now.
Really? Then my friends didn't die for nothing.
Teiko, we're coming to you.
No, don't come down here.
Turn the crystals against the Hive.
But there are no powered crystals in this chamber. What's plan B? You're right. There is a way out of this.
What is it?
Embrace the Praxic Fire.
This is it. Did not die in vain. Nico. Wherever you are, thank you. We won't forget what you did today.